Oh my gosh. So I'm here with, what's your name?
Mandy Paim.
Mandy Paim?
Paim. P-A-I-M.
Hi, Mandy. Oh my gosh. Like, congratulations.
Thank you.
Wow. So what does it feel like to hear your name, hear the number called, and you're like...
Well, I never heard the number. My daughter had my tickets, because I think she was watching it online.
Right.
She's the one that told me, I think you're number one, because look at your tickets. I looked at my tickets. Was, oh my gosh, because you won.
Oh my
God. I gave her my ticket. I'm like, oh my God, I won. I can't believe it.
So the crowd was totally with you. They also, you, which was also shared that you have previously won some money here as well.
Yes, about a month ago.
So this is like your lucky spot.
It must be. I can't believe it.
So how many times have you been participating in this?
Well, that was my second time. Last time I won was about a month ago. I've been doing it the past 7 weeks.
The past 7 weeks?
Yeah. 6-7 weeks, yeah.
Were you in the lineup in front of, like, all the way down to Rexall, or did you get here early?
I was here, like, a little after 5 o'clock, 5:30.
Okay. Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
I was, like, and I went to back line, and that was it.
So if the crowd asks you to buy a round, you can definitely do it.
I can't believe I won, though.
That's so cool.
That's so cool.
Well, congratulations from all of us at Superior Media, and we'll see you again next week. I'm sure you'll be back.
I'll be back. Thank you.
All right. You won the jackpot.
I won the jackpot.
And that was $23,000.
$23,000.
Oh my God.
I know.
Go have some fun.
I will.
Okay,
thank you.
Like, you better.
I will.
Okay,
thank
good. Bye bye.